Go. today we're at the Boardroom right now in downtown Capitola. And we have a show coming up August 31st at Moe's Alley. Please come and join us. And yeah, we got the next hour with you.
Yeah. All right.
Turn your vocals off. Is that possible to do?
Oh, please.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Okay.
Can't
hear me either.
How about now?
Okay. How about now? That's better.
Yeah, better.
Okay,
yeah.
Ahora sí.
Way better.
Se escucha lindo.
Way better.
Thank you. Yeah.
Thank you.
Can you guys hear each other? Hear something?
No.
That's okay.
I just want to say thank you for having us.
Yeah. Introduce the song.
We have an original by Miss Fanny coming up.
Yeah,
right now.
Yeah, what?
We have an original song by Fanny.
It's una, it's a cumbia. It's a cumbia. It was inspired in my land, in the ocean, in the Caribbean, when I'm my country, Colombia. So I'm so excited to share this song with you guys.
Thank you
so much for having us here.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Awesome. Are you playing better because of glasses, do you think?
Yep. Yeah, he does sound better with them on.
Thank you.
that song?
That was the first time we played that.
What was the song about?
It's about the women in the Caribbean. They always, every war or every day, they playing the tambores, percussion, on the river. The women always be together, like a meeting for women. And speaking about their experience in their life, in their work, about the land, about the oceans. Their husband are the fishermen. It's a beautiful story.
It's beautiful. Thank you.
Yeah.
And you guys have Facebook, Instagram, I know, right?
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah, Familia de la Calle. We are a local band, so.
Yeah.
Thank you.
And you have a website or just no?
Yes.
FamiliaDeLaCalle.com.
Okay.
FamiliaDeLaCalle.com.
All right.
Latin music.
Thank you.
Song. This is an original song by Alejandro Arellano.